sat down at this Monopoly Millionaire game. We put in $100 and we're gonna see how it goes for us. Look at that huge progressive. Wouldn't that be nice to hit something like that? We're gonna max bet on this one. Max bet is $4. So that's what we're gonna do. I think you need the max bet in order to be able to hit that progressive. So let's go for it. Max bet. I've never played this game, so I guess we'll learn as we go. I didn't see a volume button on it, so I don't see how I can turn the volume up. So I guess we're trying to get the free parking jackpot is what we're trying to get. And I think the big wheel is what we need to trigger the bonus. So we need 3 of the wheels to trigger the bonus. So far, we can't seem to get more than one wheel. Screen or something. I wonder if this one has any other features. Okay, so it looks like it does.
Let's go with the first one.
Insert another 100 and I'll bring you right back. We'll give it another 100. Okay, we're back, family. So we inserted another 100 and we're gonna try and see if we can trigger a bonus. Take a full screen of wells. Come on, do it. At least that was the first tease we got. Mr. Millionaire, we need you to give us some money. There's two. Diamonds, 880. Missing it by one, family. That's a nice little 1760 hit. Gives us a little bit more ammunition. Looking for that wheel bonus is what we're looking for. Come on, wheel bonus. $10.40 in diamonds. Come on, money bags, give us some money. Got enough for five more spins. Do it. Last two spins, family. We're gonna need Mr. Moneypenny to do something. There we go, nice little $8 hit. Keeps us alive. Okay. we're gonna do one more 100, and if we can't do anything with that, we're gonna have to walk away from Monopoly Millionaire. Give me a second, fam. And we're back. We've inserted our third $100 into Monopoly Millionaire, and we're chasing that free parking jackpot bonus. A bonus, period. If we can get a wheel bonus, that would be lovely. We need tres, not one, three, Trey. Oh, we got something. Something's happening. Come on. One more, keep it going. Come on, four. There we go. $216, family, huge win. See, we knew you had it in your money bags. Look at that diamond show. Diamonds and rubies. Coin show, family. We knew he was holding that on us. But that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for a bonus. How much it would have been if we would have got the last three squares. So it's a 35 line. Oh, it's a 40 line machine. Okay. So we almost made all our money back. We're $7 away. Let's continue to see if we can trigger this wheel bonus that we're looking for. Do it. No. Come on, Money Penny. Oh, we got another feature, family. So it looks like he's waking up. Fill it up. Oh, what a tease. 34.40. He teased us with all those wilds in the front. That was nasty. So ugly of him. 34.40. So that puts us above our $300 investment. It looks like it's waking up though, so that's good. Excuse me, family. Oh, we got another feature. Let's go with the first one. That's the one we went with. Oh, we got the same thing. Look at that. We should have switched it up. 1440 on that one. Monopoly Millionaire is waking up. Come on, we want the wheel bonus. Give us one of those, Money Penny. I'll even say please. Please.
Can I do
Let's go with this one and see if it doesn't do us.
We got $12. $14 hit. Oh, $14 hit total, so that was $2 for the plane. Bonus. Come on, be nice. Be nice, Money Penny. We said please. We're not gonna let this go below 200, so we'll play this down to 200, and at least we can say we gave it a go. Hopefully we can trigger the wheel bonus before then. Because at $4 it goes fast. Come on, Mr. Millionaire, we need some more money. They have to pull a Hillary and ask for money. Yeah, can I have $2,000? Come on. Bring the other two. Shows you all the diamonds, knowing it's not gonna give it to you. You got $22.55. So try and get a bonus. Bad family. Alrighty. That was Monopoly Millionaire. We gave it a go. It didn't want to work out in our favor, so thank you for watching.